Hi, I'm Lisa Nickerson, and I'm the team captain for Team Nickerson. We're riding 50 miles for housing families at the Rodman Ride.
The Rodman Race is a 25, 50, or 100-mile bike ride. It starts in Foxborough and loops back around and goes through some of the surrounding towns like Mansfield and Sharon. And it's going to be fall, so it should be a pretty scenic route, so I'm excited for it.
Our team's goal is to raise $20,000 for housing families, and it's been really fun talking to all my friends and family about housing families and teaching them about the organization. And also as a team, we've been creating a whole social media network, and we've created a Facebook page and a Twitter page, and we've been updating it almost every day with our team's progress. And we've also done a lot of events in and around Boston for the Rodman Ride.
The way that the Rodman Ride works is all its affiliated agencies, Housing Families is just one of them, and it's a matching charity organization. So all the money that we raise, the Rodman Ride matches that amount, and that amount is donated to Housing Families.
Housing Families is one of the largest shelter programs in Greater Boston geared towards families, and they have a stabilization program and a children's program. And right now it's more important than ever. A lot of people are struggling in ways they haven't before. They need help, they need guidance and assistance, and children often get a little lost in the way. So having children myself, it's really important that I help people who need it.
It means a lot. It means that I'm really helping and contributing to young people and families' lives, and that is really meaningful to me.
I've had a chance to go to the Housing Families office. If you ever go there, you know, there's children all over the place, there's families there, and that enough is enough to show you that, you know, it's a good cause, you know, helping out people who really need it. And yeah, you know, the ride might be tough, but I think it's worth it.
When Lisa told me about the race, I got really excited because it was finally an opportunity to kind of get in shape and raise money for a really good cause at the same time and hang out with my fellow coworkers as well.
It's fun to have the team. We've all worked on this together. We've had events that have raised money. We've gotten friends and family involved. And again, it's been a good team building experience at the office, as well as we know that we're supporting a really good cause.